Going down! Thank you.
So this is where Tilda tried to reel you in. What was her proposal? That together you could save the planet? Just as your precious genetic mother always wanted? I believe the old ones called that a bait and switch. Luring you with the promise of a vibrant new world. When in reality, it's doomed to be cracked open by nemesis and scourge of life.
If you're trying to get a rise out of me about Tilda, it's not gonna work. And if you really believed we have no future, you wouldn't be here.
Perhaps I'm just waiting to see if you can once again achieve the impossible. Speaking of which, my preparations for Nemesis have revealed a new problem. I've been searching the remains of the Zenith base for any data that could help us. In doing so, I discovered that 13 of our spacefaring friends descended to Earth from the Odyssey.
But we only found 12 corpses total, including Verbena at the biotech lab.
Your math is impressive as always, but yes, it appears that one got away. His name is Walter Landra. In the 21st century, he was an aerospace magnate, but also a bit of a celebrity. I'm sure I don't have to tell you that he's far too dangerous to be allowed to roam free. You need to find him and deal with him.
You said you've been searching through the Zenith base. Did you find anything that can help against Nemesis?
Well, I believe our best option is to unearth powerful technologies from the Zenith, the ancient past, or both. Now, with such knowledge in hand, we might be able to build a weapon to hurt Nemesis in a way that it can't currently anticipate.
Surprise attack? I like it.
Don't get your hopes up. I found a few leads, but nothing concrete. It would be a long search, I fear.
So Landra made his fortune by selling spaceships?
Not exactly. He built ships and drones that could mine near-Earth asteroids for rare metals, generating untold riches.
I'm starting to see why you're worried.
Indeed. Thanks to us, he no longer has access to the Odyssey or the Zenith base, but he likely has extensive knowledge of potent old-world technologies. As such, he represents both a threat and an opportunity.
You think he might know about something that can help with Nemesis?
It's possible, yes.
You said Walter Landra was a bit of a celebrity. What does that mean?
Though he made his money in aerospace, he put vast sums into the production of holographic entertainment. In fact, his wife was a famous actress. The two of them were often featured in tabloids and other media.
Tabloids?
A type of news outlet that tracked the personal lives of celebrities, allowing legions of fans to live vicariously through the rich and famous.
Oh. Yuck. So where do you think Landra went?
The coast, far to the south. An area wrecked by tectonic shifts and volcanic activity. The few Tanakh who have ventured there refer to it as the Burning Shores. But 1,000 years ago, it was called Los Angeles, a hub for the technology and entertainment industries. Landra's space mining company, Heaven Sent, was headquartered there. It stands to reason he would retreat to familiar territory. I'll send you the coordinates. So, are you ready to track down our rogue Zenith?
Okay, to the Burning Shores then.
Proceed with caution, Eloy. I suspect Landra is even more devious and resourceful than the other Zeniths.
Aw, silence. If I didn't know better, I'd think you were actually concerned about my safety.
Aloy? I hope I haven't caught you in the middle of fighting a giant machine or something.
Hey, Beta. I'm actually on my way to the Burning Shores.
Oh, right. Gaia and I heard about your mission from Silence. Be safe, okay? We'll be here if you need us.
Will do. Thanks. This is it. Laundra's headquarters shouldn't be far.
Were you actually flying just now?
Yeah, just, not my best landing.
Damn, more machines. Stay back. I'll handle this.
Hold on, I can help too.
Let's see what you got. See those glowing crystals? Takes one hit to detonate.
Yeah, okay, got it. You know how to hold your own. The name's Seika. Aloy. I could, say the same about you.
You have a focus.
So you're Quinn. You're not exactly like any diviner I've met.
How do you even know that?
I'm sure you have a lot of questions, but first...
Just one for now. I saw you before you crashed, flying on a Sunwing. It didn't look like you knew about that tower, which means you're new. So what brought you here?
I'm looking for someone. There's a ruin. On the hill northeast of here, that's where I was headed.
The ruin on the hill? You mean Starlight Rise?
You know it. Is there another way to get there?
Maybe. But first, we're gonna have to do something about that tower. I think we can help each other, Aloy. The tower's not far from where my people made camp. I can show you the way.
Hold on. You said we can help each other, but what exactly are you doing here?
Let's just say I need that tower dealt with, too. Come on. This way. Follow me. We'll have to take my skiff to get to the settlement.
What were you doing out here anyway?
The skiff's rudder is a bit off. I was out for some parts to fix it. And sometimes, we just need to hunt alone.
The sweat, and I'm still not cooling off.
Let's move! Here she is. I just need to attach this component I picked up. Hold tight.
Never seen a boat like that before.
Me and a gearhead back at the settlement roped it together. Works well enough. That'll do it. Skiff's good to go. Hop in. Oh no. Not another one. Whoa. Like I said, there's no getting to Starlight Rise so long as that tower's there. Okay. Casting off.
Huh. Sure beats rowing.
I've had a lot of time to improve her design.
How long have your people been here?
About a year, I think. We hit this massive storm crossing the Great Ocean. Lost half the fleet and our bearings. It was a miracle we even made it to these shores. We've been stuck here ever since.
See. I'm sorry to hear that. Just how many of you are left?
Not as many as there should be. We've had other troubles since the shipwreck. And some of those remaining aren't much help.
Sounds like you're not thrilled to go back.
Bringing back an Outlander is certainly going to complicate things. It'll be fine. Just follow my lead and let me do the talking.
If you say so.
That's it on your left. Fleet's End.
Uplifting name.
We weren't in great spirits when we made landfall. Okay, here we go.
Further. May I be dismissed?
No. You will remain here until the traitor returns. You!
Here we go.
Sorry.
One act of treason breeds another, it seems. Stealing a diviner's focus, leading a barbarian into our midst.
Where's the quinino?
Arrest them both. Remove their focuses at once.
Arrest us? This is a matter for the Admiral, not a compliance officer.
By all means.
Who's the barbarian?
She's done for.
Things seem kind of tense around here.
It's not our best day.
Admiral Garrett! It's as I told you, sir. The proof is now before your eyes. A soldier dared to don a diviner's focus. The eye that reveals the legacy. But Seika did not stop there. She brought a barbarian among us. In direct violation of Confidentiality Clause 3A. Protocol states that these—
I might be our last chance of finding our missing people, sir. Diviner Vi's focus showed me his last moments. He found a clue. The ruin on Starlight Rise. There's evidence our people were there.
Andra's headquarters.
Now we have no means of safe passage. Not in our current situation. But she might have another way.
Remember the law, sir. Focus is for a diviner. No one else.
Saker's actions are indeed concerning. And there will have to be a reckoning. But finding our lost crew is paramount. If Saker has a chance of bringing them back, our course is clear. Even compliance must recognize that. I will allow it. Saker and the Outsider are free to pursue this lead.
But, sir, if...
Outlander, I'd like a word when you have a moment.
Damn them.
You okay?
I shouldn't have said that. It's just that... My sister is one of the missing. Not only that, she's our last navigator. Our only means of getting home. I've got to find her. Even if it means using a forbidden relic. Meanwhile, Rang and the others act like I'm the problem, when in reality, I'm the only one looking for a solution.
Look, I understand. Maybe more than you know, but for now, I think we need to calm down and just...
Calm! You're right, of course. Getting upset isn't going to help.
Okay. We both need to get to the place you call Starlight Rise. But that tower... seems like it knocks anything nearby out of the sky.
Out of the water, too. It fires at any watercraft in range.
Oh, great. Well, it seems to me you've got some kind of plan in mind to deal with it.
Maybe. Between the two of us, there might be a way.
Well, you're a good fighter, that's for sure. But beyond that, I don't know much about you.
There's not much to tell. Nothing special about me, except my sister is pretty well known among my people.
You don't seem so ordinary to me.
I was just a petty officer until we ran aground. But we lost a lot of midshipmen and lieutenants to the storm and the wreck. And now even more of them are missing. So I've been trying to step up and help the Admiral.
It took a lot of guts putting on that focus. Seems to me he needs more like you.
Huh. Tell that to Rang and his toadies.
So your sister is a navigator?
More like the navigator. The only Quen who can steer by the stars without instruments. She reads the sky like a scroll. Knows every constellation by position, no matter how much it spins around up there, which means she's been an Imperial favorite ever since her first exam. One of the fleet's most precious assets. And now she's gone.
She and the others just disappeared?
After we made landfall, the hard way, the Admiral sent out scouting expeditions with the very few boats we had left. Not one of them returned. I don't know what happened to them all, but I do know it has something to do with that tower. And Starlight Rise.
We're agreed on that. Is there anything else you can tell me about that tower?
It just appeared one day a couple of weeks ago after our scout boats went missing. And it shoots at anything in the sky or sea. Machines, boats, you.
Okay, don't remind me.
I tried to get near it, but it's mounted on a tall ruin with machines all around. On the plus side, its range is limited. I've been testing it with my skiff and setting up buoys to mark the radius.
Can't tell if that's smart or reckless.
Both, maybe. I'll admit there have been a couple of near misses.
What exactly did you find on that Diviner's Focus?
When the scout boat sent by the Admiral didn't return, he sent our very last one to find out what happened to them. Diviner Vi was on board. They made it as far as Starlight Rise, went inland and found a camp and a bunch of equipment. It looked like some of our people went into a ruin there. Then they spotted a machine, unlike anything we've seen. Silver and gold moved like a spider. Spooked, they ran back to their boat.
They were lucky to escape. I've dealt with those things before.
Well, their luck ran out fast. The morning they tried to sail back, the tower went up and blew them right out of the water. Vi's body washed ashore here sometime later. A friend of mine found it and let me know. The same friend that ratted me out to Rang for taking the focus. But what was I supposed to do?
I would have done the same thing. Trust me. You think there's a way to do something about that tower?
If we want to reach Starlight Rise, we have to try. I was able to approach the tower on foot, but I couldn't get close enough to shoot at it or anything like that. With the right help, though...
Show me the way and we'll give it a shot.
You'll probably want to resupply first. You can use my skiff if you need to hunt for resources. Just stay south of the settlement. The tower can't hit that side. I set up some buoys to mark its radius.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go clear my head. There's a bridge that leads to the ruins where the tower is mounted. I'll wait for you on the other side.
Hold on. There's one more thing. The Quen here, all of this. You were part of a larger expedition, right? Headed for San Francisco?
That's how you know about us. And you've seen the others, haven't you? And they're alive.
Most of them, yeah. I can put you in touch with them, but we should find your missing people first, right?
They're alive. This is great news. But yes, you're right, it should wait. If we tell everyone now, it'll just be a distraction. So, for the sake of the missing, we have to keep the focus on them.
All right, then. I'll see you on the other side of the bridge.
About the other night.
Might not be a bad idea to resupply before I meet Seika. Or I could explore a little with her skiff first.
You. A word.
So, a barbarian strolls into camp with Seika. The two of you promised to find our missing people. Given our desperate situation, I have little choice but to agree. That doesn't mean I like trusting our fate to a stranger. Who are you? Where'd you come from?
My name is Aloy. As for my life story, does it matter if I can help?
I suppose it depends on the cost. Compliance has trained its sights on Seika, and by letting her gallivant off with a foreigner, I may have given her just enough rope to hang herself.
It seems to me she can take care of herself, but I'll do my best to keep her out of trouble.
Very well. To that end, is there anything you need to know?
You seem to think highly of Seika.
She is an exemplary Marine. Persistent, selfless, resourceful. Being stranded is a battle of attrition. Everyone wears down eventually, but not her. Not yet. I've come to rely on her more and more. She's our best hope for finding the missing, I'm sure of that.
You said your situation was desperate. How did all this happen?
We sailed from across the Great Ocean.
Ours was the tribe's most important mission in a century. Was to be my swan song. Now it will be my epitaph. A typhoon struck us midway, cleaving the fleet in two. I know not what happened to the other half. Scattered, stranded. Probably sunk.
I don't know. There's always hope.
After we beached, I sent out scout boats to explore the coast. None returned. And I haven't the craft nor manpower to mount a search. First I lost half my fleet, now I've lost half the survivors, so don't speak to me of hope.
And yet, Seika found a clue on that focus.
You're just like her. Yet don't give up.
Compliance sure seems to have a lot of sway around here.
Compliance officers are the eyes and ears of the Imperial House. It is their duty to ensure that the wisdom of our ancestors doesn't fall into the hands of our enemies. And so they ferret out the disloyal and disobedient. Inspections, interrogations, all in the name of security.
All I see is one man causing a lot of unrest in your camp.
Being liked is not part of compliance's mandate. Assuming we ever return home, Ren will report on the crew to his superiors. That fact gives him a lot of influence. I can only pray that he uses it for the greater good.
I'll do my best to help Seika bring back your people.
If they're even still alive. Keep her safe, if you can.
Delta, right here. Kitchen.
Make use of my... out.
I don't like to complain,
but sometimes ancestors light on you, stranger. You're not here to cause trouble.
Oh.
Hard work and discipline will get us through difficult times. Thank you.
need of new attire, Outlander?
I want a thorough search of all the logs.
What I have to survive these deadly shores.
We're not done until I say so.
These are compliance affairs, Barbarian. Back off.
Compliance is keeping busy.
You have no idea. Or maybe you do. Meet me at the burial grounds, up the western hill.
Okay.
Thank you.
key module. Wonder what it unlocks. Wait at the campfire for that Quinn soldier.
You came. I wasn't sure you would.
Well, I'm here. I'm guessing this has something to do with the compliance officer's inspections I saw earlier.
Whoa. Hold on. I saw you stand against compliance with Seika. You must have your own reasons for doing so. But just how far are you willing to go to oppose Rang?
Do what I can. Look, I get that you're not quick to trust, but I can only help if you let me.
I suppose you're right. Especially in times like these. You've seen the influence compliance has here. It's even worse back home. But there are a few of us who do whatever we can to undermine them. We joined the fleet to further our cause, led by Diviner Enki. A while back, Enki set out with a crew to recover a priceless shipping manifest. Disguised as a scouting trip.
But they never made it back.
Exactly. Only Enki and Kelva, another ally, knew the true purpose of their expedition. That manifest could lead us to undiscovered focus caches back in the Great Delta. Which is why I need your help to find Enki, or finish what he started.
The manifest that Enki was after, you said it could lead to more focuses?
Stockpiles of them, all back in the Great Delta. Only diviners are allowed to study the legacy. And from what Enki told me, only part of it at that.
So with focuses of your own, you could learn the truth for yourselves.
Not just learn, use. Everything the Quen have built, our fleets, our technologies, comes from the legacy. The true might of the Empire. With that knowledge and power on our side, we could finally loosen the stranglehold the boards have on our people. Maybe even overthrow them altogether.
So when you joined the expedition, you were after this shipping manifest?
Not quite. The fleet was originally bound for a different city far to the north, one we believed held many powerful secrets. Enki had hoped to recover as much knowledge as he could before it fell into the hands of the other diviners. After we wound up here, he found a scrap of data that mentioned the manifest and its supposed location. He realized this find would more than make up for our failed operation. It was a wind in our sails. Hope at last.
I'm guessing there are more compliance officers like Rang back home?
Rang is a poisonous toad. But the Board of Compliance is the black heart of the Empire. It breeds fear and suspicion. All Quen are expected to watch for any sign of disobedience or malcontent. Turns neighbor against neighbor. Even divides families. My own brother. Eager to rise in the ranks, reported our mother to compliance. She was innocent, of course. But after they released her from interrogation, she wasn't quite the same.
That's terrible. I'm sorry.
That kind of betrayal, it never really heals.
I'll try to find Enki's expedition. Where exactly were they headed?
An island far to the southwest. Enki believed the manifest would be found in a ruin there. I also thought I saw smoke rising from another island east of it. Perhaps they ran into some trouble on the way?
It's worth a look.
If, ancestors forbid, something happened to Enki out there, his focus can still help our cause and the manifest he was after.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Nowhere worth...
Was there something else?
I need to be going.
May the legacy steer you true.
Two leads to look into. If the shipping manifest Enki was after points the Quen to more focuses, it could really change things in their homeland. Might be the distress signal Theora mentioned. Looks like someone built a raft. There's a Quen stuck on that ruined bridge. I better get in there and clear out those machines. The machine's got that Quen pinned down.
Kill or be killed, Outlander. about me. Save yourself.
One soldier I saw was camping here.
That's right. Hit him where it hurts. Mind your surroundings.
Yeah.
Not bad, pursuit hunter.
Nice.
Wings holding up?
So, are you going to tell me who you are?
Are you all right?
I'll live. But what's an outlander doing all the way out here?
My name's Aloy. I met your tribe back at your settlement. I'm here to look for Enki's expedition.
I see. I'm Rokomo. Diviner Enki was my charge. We ran into machine trouble on a small island to the west. I had no choice but to drag Enki out of there. Didn't get far, obviously. A strange gyre smashed our boat into the ruins offshore. Barely made it to this island. And then we ran into those damned machines. Enki saw them before I did. Took a blow in my stead. He died from his wounds not long after.
If Enki is gone, I was asked to return his focus.
Impossible. It was lost to the waves. But now that you're here, maybe there's still a chance for my comrades. I left them on that island. Please, you have to help them.
Okay, I'll do what I can. But what about you? I can't just leave you here.
No, don't worry about me. I cobbled together a raft. With those machines gone, I can get back to the settlement on my own.
Okay. Be safe then. I should head to the other island. See if there are any survivors. If Enki's focus sunk with their boat, I might be able to recover it. I gotta
I'll
find that gyre Rokomo mentioned.
I just need a moment. Don't worry. I'll be gone soon enough.
On the water. Gyre's turning up the sea. Must be where Rokumo's boat sank. I might be able to find Enki's focus boil. I better dive from a distance. Stay out of the vortex. That's far enough. See if there are any survivors. I'll shake it out as I go. Let's get going. I'm getting close to the island Rokumo mentioned. have to clear them out before I can look around.
Thank you.
full. I can get it from my stash later. Soldiers. This must have been Enki's expedition. I better take a closer look. Killed by machines. And there's a note. They thought Rokumo was up to something. I better figure out what really happened here. My focus can help. Materials for a raft? Maybe these Quen tried to leave the island after Rokumo took the boat. These Quen were under attack by machines. They held out. For a while, at least. Bedrolls. Only three bodies. Enki and Rokumo left on the boat. So where's the last soldier? Okay, so the Quen stranded here were building a raft when machines killed them. Enki and Rokumo escaped earlier, but one other Quen got away. I better check for tracks. See if I can find where they went. There. Tracks. Maybe more than one set. Alas, missing Quinn. Killed in a struggle. She was stabbed to death. Rokumo lied about what happened here. Looks like his tracks keep going. Tracks end at the water. And there's drag marks. Boat must have cast off from here. So Rokumo killed that Quinn and took Enki. And left the others to die. He's got a lot to answer for. But first, I'd better find the shipping manifest Enki was after. The ruin's a good place to start. Maybe that tower. That equipment might have the shipping manifest. It's here. There's a lot of data to sift through, but it should lead to more focuses in the Quinn's homeland. Now, Rokumo's got a lot to answer for. He said he was going to sail back. I think I can catch him near Fleet's End. Okay, back to sailing. Thank you. Rokumo should be around here somewhere. He's got a lot of explaining to do. Let's leave it here. There he is.
So you made it back. Aloy. I see you've caught up to me.
You lied, Rokumo. I went to the island, where you left your fellow soldiers. Three were killed by machines, but the fourth? You killed them. Then dragged Enki away.
So you found the truth then. After we made camp, I saw Enki sneak off with another soldier. I tailed them. Overheard them discussing some kind of manifest. That's when Enki's ally spotted me and attacked. She left me no choice.
You were ordered to spy on Enki.
My orders on this expedition were to serve Officer Rang. And Rang suspected Enki was up to something.
And because of that, everyone except you is dead. But there's something I don't get. Why ask me to go back and save them, knowing I might discover what really happened?
It would have been worth it if it meant undoing the harm I caused. Before Enki died, I asked why he didn't just let the machines kill me. His answer was simple. We force ourselves to do terrible things because we think we have no choice. Hearing that made me want to make up for my mistakes.
He wanted you to see there's always another way. And if you really want to atone, you should stand up against Rang. He put you up to all this.
Owning my crime is one thing, but defying compliance? Rang will report to the board upon our return home. I'd never walk free again.
Would that stop Enki? Well, it's your choice, as long as you remember that. Just think about it, okay?
To address this later.
You'll need what I have. To survive these deadly shores.
Stick around if you like. Maybe you'll learn something from the Quent.
Her loss. Admiral says we can trade. Let's.
Never thought Rang would stoop so low as to fake evidence.
Not my problem. That's enough out of you.
You had better have significant evidence, Rang.
Sir, the witness I uncovered was quite specific. They overheard her conspiring with Diviner Enki before he left.
That's absurd! What did you offer them to lie?
Hold on.
This is no business of yours, Barbarian!
Oh, it definitely is. I found Enki's expedition. All but one are dead because of your interference.
If that's true, I had nothing to do with it.
Yes, he did. Admiral, I'm a risk specialist. Rang told me that Diviner Enki was a traitor and ordered me to shadow him. When one of the others discovered me, I was forced to protect my cover.
And what of Enki?
Innocent. He died trying to defend me from a machine. Whatever evidence Rang has against Theoa can't possibly be right.
Admiral, I...
Silence! Five people are dead. You deployed a risk specialist and didn't disclose it.
As is my right!
Not in an emergency, you idiot! We're shipwrecked. The crisis clause of the Maritime Charter clearly states
that you must transfer all covert assets to my command. And don't get me started on the subject of coaching witnesses. Take him to the brig. Theoa, you're free to go. Rokumo, with me. I want a full report. Your service is noted, Outlander.
Here's Enki's focus. I put the manifest on there for you. Use it to find more focuses. Free your people from compliance.
I'll do my best. Enki would want me to. Please, accept this. You're a gift from the ancestors, Outlander.
Did your review go okay?
Potions! Fresh brew!
Thank you.
hope it's to your tastes. See you greeting. You could use some meat on your bones.
Your headache clear up?
Uh-huh.
Quality cooking, this is. Under the circumstances.
Oh, hello.
Up for trade?
We have to cut back. Half rations.
Stuff.
Smell that, Huntress?
Delicate.
Seas from the Delta. The ingredients, and I'll stir up something special. Hello. Looks delicious. Quality cooking, this is. Under the circumstances. A taste of the Great Delta right here.
Got something that might interest you, Huntress.
Pissed off an officer, huh?
I mix a potent healing potion, Outlander.
Let's do that.
Guaranteed to lift your spirit. Thank you.
have gear for the wilds if you need.
That's too bad.
My paints are a form of art.
Nothing left.
Okay. Maybe it's time to meet up with Seika and head to the tower. Aloy, over here! Hey, I'm here. So, how do we get to the tower?
These trails will lead us to it. Take your pick.
Okay. Let's go.
So you know a lot about my people, but I barely know anything about you. Like who you're looking for at Starlight Rise?
He's a fugitive.
Come on, that's all you got?
Let's just focus on getting to the tower.
So mysterious. Water wing. The other day, I saw the tower shoot down an entire flock. Poor things crashed into the sea south of Fleet's End.
I've never seen one before. That tower's gotta go. It's like a sun wing, but the crest on its head's different.
Before the tower went up, we used to see them diving off the coast all the time. Careful. Those machines aren't an easy hunt.
I've fought my share.
Really? Well, I always like a good challenge. I'm in if you are.
Thank you. and subsiding. Chavere.
big ugly machine alert!
We'll have to deal with it to get into the tower. See what you got then.
You're on. Make your move.
Everything's sticking. Oh, damn this heat. Chain reaction. It's useful.
Don't
Come on. The entrance I found is this way. Shall we continue? I'll have to warn our patrols later. Doubt that machine was the only one of its kind. Feels like every day there's something new that's trying to kill us.
I know the feeling.
Through here. Just gotta get across. Think you can make it?
Watch me.
This is as far as I got. I couldn't find a way to get further up.
Let me take a look around. He's trying to pull that. There we go.
You made that look easy. Your fugitive. I need to know who we're dealing with. It can't be a coincidence that he and my people are both at Starlight Rise.
His name's Walter Londra. He's a Zenith. It's what the Quen would call a living ancestor.
A living ancestor? But that would mean he's been alive for centuries.
Yep.
Tides take me. You're serious.
So, the other Quen I met, they, recognized me. I look like one of your ancestors. But I guess since your diviners are gone, none of your people here made the connection?
Oh. Yeah, those of us left are just sailors and soldiers. After you?
Thank you. Well, there you go, Seika.
Thanks. Get that vent open? I can't reach that from here. She flies, she fights machines, and she has fancy moves. Wish you'd come along earlier. Might have gotten more done by now. I bet you must be pretty important to your tribe.
I grew up an outcast, actually.
Oh. I'm sorry.
I'm better off without them. And from what I saw back at the settlement, maybe you would be too.
I am one of the chosen people, not some weak-kneed sailor who abandons ship when the seas get rough.
Okay, never mind.
Over.
I think we're almost at the top.
Then we can find a way to shut the tower down. Sounds like the tower's found another target.
Power downed another machine.
Can't wait to shut it down.
Made it. This definitely looks like something Landra would have built.
Whoa. Okay. But how do we stop it when part of it's way up there?
Let's take a look around.
Never seen anything like this.
This might be some kind
There's gotta be a way
now.
To stop it. It's coming down!
Aloy, I truly hope you've enjoyed this tower. I set it up just for you.
Oh, great. A recording from Landra.
Let it be a reminder that unlike my former colleagues, I'm one step ahead of you.
That doesn't look good. Getting ready to fire at us. Get to cover!
All cavalry, get to cover!
How are we supposed to stop this thing?
Let me scan it. All drones fire! Destroy it! I'm taking a lot of heat over here!
Time to hit that power.
I think it knows you're out there, Aloy! Take cover! Come on! Fire at me! Not her!
Target the power core!
That didn't go exactly how I thought it would.
It turned out okay. And now your machine can get us to Starlight Rise, right?
Yeah. I saw it fly off when I crashed. I should be able to call it back.
One step closer to finding my sister and the living ancestor you're after. But I should probably report to the Admiral first, give him some assurance that we've made progress.
Okay. I'll meet you back at the settlement then.
You know, I'm kind of glad you tagged along.
Zeke is not like other Quinn. That's for sure. And with the tower down, I could check out the area before meeting up with her. Maybe stock up on some resources while I'm at it.
Thank you.
There we go. Back to the skies.
I'm here, you're here. Are we doing this?
All healed up?
Making good use of this.
Admiral says we can trade. Let's.
Some people complain about the ring, but it
gets a nice break from the heat.
It's to your tastes. Get me the ingredients, and I'll stir up something special. Smell that, Huntress? Delicacies from the Delta.
Hot 1 minute green. You're lucky Seika's the Admiral's favorite.
Need what I have to survive these deadly shores. How many can do what I do?
Aloy, or is there something else?
Compliance sure seems to have a lot of sway around here.
Compliance officers are the eyes and ears of the Imperial House. It is their duty to ensure that the wisdom of our ancestors doesn't fall into the hands of our enemies. And so they ferret out the disloyal and disobedient. Inspections, interrogations, all in the name of security. However, I cannot deny that Reng's incarceration has returned a measure of calm to the camp. Which reminds me, you cleared up Enki's disappearance and saved Rokumo. Thank you for that.
No need. I'm off.
Stock up while you can.
Whenever you're ready, Aloy. Okay, so, shall we get going to Starlight Rise? Yeah, let's go. So what now? Up you go.
Something wrong?
Of course not.
Oh, it's a little snug.
I'll manage.
Oh, shit!
Hold on back there.
Curly Rise is just across the water. I guess we'll see if this living ancestor has something to do with my missing people.
Look, once we get into the ruin, we might find data that your focus model isn't able to make sense of. I'm sending you an update, so you'll be able to see what's going on.
Oh, thanks. You sure seem at ease with the focus. Is that why your tribe made you an outcast?
No, not exactly. They cast me out when I was born. In fact, everything I've done, including moving to use a focus, was, in spite of them.
Sounds familiar.
It gets easier, you know.
What? Clinging to the back of a sunwing?
That too.
Just worry about steering this thing, okay?
Sure.
Ah! A little warning would have been nice. Down on the beach. Those are some of our missing scout boats.
And it looks like there's a lot of construction on the hillside.
That's what Diviner Vise saw.
Let's try to retrace their steps then. I'll set us down.
Solid ground. Thank the ancestors.
Okay, let's just follow your people's trail. See if we can figure out why they were here.
Looks like they left some equipment behind.
I don't want to be on the wrong end of this.
Quen Navy weapon. We use them to build roadways and perimeter defense.
To tore straight through the machine's armor. This bolt looks pretty sturdy, too.
My people had to fight while they built all this. But they kept going anyway.
Let's stay on their trail. The people had a big operation here.
But why?
I'm not sure. I bet Laundra's involved.
Well, looks like they set up some ladders to get up to that excavation. But the path's broken now.
We'll have to make our own way up.
I need a few more handholds.
Okay, since you ask so nicely. This could be a way up to the excavation. If we have more handholds. Another ballista.
We can use the bolts as climbing points! Good idea!
Thank you.
reach out to her.
There's a door up there across the chasm. Let's see if there's a way up.
But the crane won't stay up unless I hold it in place.
Let me lift it. I'll hold it in place while you shoot.
Way up looks broken. Maybe the clamber jaws did it. Climbing.
Okay, letting her go. That thing was heavier than it looked.
Making progress.
Yeah, right into the spooky abandoned ruin.
Your people put a lot of effort into getting in here. Like they were after something.
Or someone had a knife to their throats.
We'll find your sister. Don't worry.
You don't have to comfort me, you know. I'm fine.
I want to help.
gun! You need a break? Take that! You've got some heavy-hitting stuff!
Sign. This is definitely Laundra's old headquarters.
Down there. What is that thing?
Let's find out.
All this must have been brutal to excavate.
Before he left Earth. Prototype for a rocket engine. It never got off the ground. The way it was designed made it too dangerous.
Dangerous how?
Like it would poison everything in a 1,000-mile radius if it got used.
Oh.
Let's keep moving.
So this engine, it was for traveling to the heavens? The diviners say the ancestors. Could do that.
Yeah. Laundra launched ships into space to search for resources.
But why dig all this out now?
We should keep following the trail.
Okay. Hot in here.
Oh, the ruins split in two. The Gwen pressed on.
Oh no.
Crushed. It looks like some kind of construction accident.
This was Lena from the galley. We weren't exactly friends, but she didn't deserve to be worked to death. How could an ancestor do this to my people?
Knowing Andre and his kind? I can't say I'm surprised.
We better find a way up and across. We'll need to make a path.
Another ballista. Maybe we can use it.
I'll shoot this time.
By all means.
I made you a handhold in the bridge there. Try and get to that ballista further up.
Think you can make the jump?
I can reach it. Let me guess, you won?
You learn fast. There, all done.
That's a lot of lava. Ruins practically turned into a volcano. Okay, another ballista. Time to return the favor.
Make a path over here!
No need to yell. I've tapped you into my fingers.
Made it. Let's see where this leads.
Watch out. More clamber jaws.
I see him.
Guess it's my turn to shred some machines.
Ow! You think you can do better than me?
Hold that from here.
Got it! My ballista record. Not bad. Now, last climb. You know what to do.
Yep, on it. Do it. Just gotta find my way over.
One lava-filled chasm conquered.
You did pretty well back there. We're, not a bad team.
Glad you think so. I always wanted a sidekick.
Okay, I see how it is.
After you.
Can't open doors without your sidekick, huh?
Just giving you a chance to shine.
All right, let's see where my people's trail leads. All of this is so old. What could they possibly have wanted from this place?
Good question.
City would never sell its precious landmark. The price was indeed astronomical. But the observatory could have no better steward than I. Perfect headquarters for one whose vision extends to the stars.
An observatory? A place where anyone could look at the stars. Until Landra took over anyway. Maybe when digging this out.
I think his name was Kida. They couldn't even give him a proper burial.
I'll get us a trade for this. I'll put this to good use.
Nice find.
Another Quen camp.
Where have they all... Oh.
It's a mural. Painted by a Quen?
Yeah. I think so.
Why would they leave this here?
Doesn't matter. Let's keep moving.
If you say so. This might have been mission control for Landra's space mining operations.
Quite a display.
Yeah. Let's see what we can find. Locked with a code. We'll need a way through.
Maybe there's something on these consoles.
Looks like we can access the hologram from here.
Huh. There's data here. Let me see what I can access. A lot is corrupted, but it looks like some logs survived. I might be able to play them.
I found Evelyn in the control room, rooting through the logs for Alondra's passcode. Not sure how she got past security, but yeah. She's not doing so good. Just kept banging on Alondra's door, begging him to save her. I told her he was gone, but she just kept wailing. I had to drag her out.
That was the last recording. Everything else is from before 2065.
How many logs did you find?
Three. No, four.
Four entries, four digits. The recording said this Evelyn was looking in the data for the code. Let's try to find it.
Okay.
That looks like that unlocked another console. This display is an archive for Landra's asteroid missions over the years. It looks like I can navigate it with my focus, so I'm not tied to the console.
Okay, playing the first log. Uploading it to your focus too for reference.
2050. A year of triumph. That first mission silenced 1,000 naysayers. When we acquired the asteroid, they held their breath. When we returned with the wealth of planets, they came crawling, hats in hand. Ah, that flight will always be dear to me. And to history.
See those rocks floating around the Earth? I see data on them with the focus. This is the year the log mentioned, but there are two numbers. Which one is for the code?
He mentioned the flight. Sounded like it was pretty special for him.
Must be the flight number, then.
Yeah. That could be the first digit of the code.
Not a bad start. Let me know when you're ready to hear the next log.
Okay, let's hear the next one.
Accessing it now.
I've convinced the board the amount of platinum on that rock is worth the risk. Once we grab it, I'll make Evelyn a platinum ring, so she can wear our success wherever she goes.
What a great guy. No year in this log, just a mention of platinum.
Mm-hmm.
They'd end that one.
Maybe try cycling through the years. Might be another asteroid we can scan.
One of these asteroids must have had platinum.
Right. Keep scanning till we find it.
Oh, platinum. This must be the right mission. But which number?
Not sure. I'll replay the audio log.
I've convinced the board the amount of platinum on that rock is worth the risk. Once we grab it, I'll make Evelyn a platinum ring so she can wear our success wherever she goes.
Don't think it's the flight number this time.
Yeah. The log mentioned the amount of platinum.
Figure it out?
Think so.
Let me know when you're ready for the third one.
Ready.
Okay, here it comes.
The accident has disturbed the ants. Lawyers and publicists swarming into damage control, carping about incalculable losses. Now what they don't see is that each death is a lesson in complacency. Inspiring us to future excellence.
He doesn't see his workers as people, does he?
It's corrupted. On to the next.
This one mentions miners. 8 people lost their lives, and Laundra shrugged it off like it was nothing? I'll leave it to you to pick the right number.
Well, we've got 3 digits. Just 1 more to find.
Guess we'll know for sure when we plug them all in. Ready for the next log.
Let's hear it.
Playing it now.
My chief competitor tried to block me. Congress. But I'll have that cobalt no matter how many years it takes to dig out. Xiaolu Lunar Resources can stay on the moon. Everything else belongs to me.
Okay, I think I know what to look for.
All right, 1 second. There. I uploaded the last of the logs to your focus.
Thanks. As soon as I find the last number, I'll enter the full code upstairs. Nothing on that one. The 4th log mentioned both Cobalt and the Xiaolu Lunar Company.
So we need a mission log with both.
Yep. Data in that one. The 4th log mentioned both Cobalt and the Xiaolu Lunar Company.
So we need a mission log with both.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
This one mentions the Lunar Company, but no cobalt. Xiaolu and cobalt. This must be it.
Actually did it.
This must have been Landra's living quarters. Right at the center of where he worked. Let's see what we can find.
That relic. Is it some sort of old gun?
A gift from a so-called friend. A reminder. To always watch your back. I wonder what that's about.
What's this for?
It's some kind of award, I think. Landra's wife was pretty well known in her time. Strange he'd keep this around. Sounded like they weren't on the best of terms at the end.
Love can make it hard to let go.
Security logs for the facility. There's a recent entry.
I'm growing impatient, Nova.
Data retrieval is almost complete. I've primed the North Array for beamcast.
And you're acquiring everything from aeronautics and special ops, yes? Including the files on MSP.
Correct. There. Ready for transmission. It's a shame we have to revive that particular program, though.
No, darling, we have a very difficult task ahead of us. We can't afford to go soft. Reduce your empathy matrix by 15%, please.
Adjusted.
Wonderful. We'll transmit the files immediately so we can get the hell out of here. This place feels like a goddamn tomb.
What was all that about?
The North Array sounds like a transmitter. If we can find it, maybe we can track Landra to whatever hole he crawled into.
Sure, but what did he come back for?
I'll explain later. Let's find a way out.
Okay, but I'll hold you to that.
Okay, transmitter should be somewhere nearby. That big statue looks promising.
Those machines are in our way. Gotta clear them out.
Coast is clear.
think that's the last of them. Now let's take a look at that statue.
That thing better have answers.
This is part of a transmitter. Okay, Londra. Where are you hiding? Got you. The data was sent to a location west of here.
Data on what? I need to know what's going on. What was going on in that hologram back there? And why exactly did Londra come here? And what is he doing with my people?
He used them to dig up this place to find some old data. Part of it has to do with something called MSP, which I've never heard of before, but the rest... I think he's trying to build a ship to get off this world and into the stars.
Off this world? Why would anyone want to do that? There is something you're not telling me. You're just like a diviner, full of secrets!
Oh yeah? Well, what about you? The way you reacted to that mural back in the ruin? Care to explain?
Fine. I guess we'll both hold our tongues for now.
All right, look. The important thing is that we know where Londra went, and that's probably where he took your people. And your sister.
You're right, of course. I should report back to the Admiral before we go any further. I'll use the boat we saw from the air to return.
Okay, I'll find you there later. Maybe I should focus on stocking up. I can meet Seiko when it's time to pick up Londra's trail.